Hi, this is Lou Mangiello from WDW Radio, and I'm here at the D23 Expo. It is Wednesday, the last day of setup day. That's why all you can see behind me is my booth, and unfortunately not some of what is going on the expo floor. But I can tell you, after having had a chance to walk around, it is very, very exciting. If you can't see it on my face, it's huge, and it is amazing. And I think what I've only seen and what we've been able to hear so far from D23 really is just the tip of the iceberg. It all kicks off tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. Pacific, with a keynote presentation from CEO Bob Iger, and it's just going to ramp up from there. There is so much going on. ABC is here with Lost. The Collectors Forum is here. The Archives are here. I think I may have seen Herbie the Love Bug. I'm not so sure. Lots and lots of stuff going on. I'm going to be broadcasting and blogging and doing live broadcasting all day long from all 4 days of the expo. You can come over to wdwradio.com to find out more, get more video updates, and follow along and chat with other listeners during the live broadcast. I'll also be doing some interviews, having some special guests, lots of exciting things, lots to cover here at the expo. So for those of you that are going to be here, please come by over at the forums to say hi. For those of you that can't make it, I'm going to try and bring as much of the magic as possible to you through audio and video and a lot more. So until tomorrow, this is Lou Mangiello from WDW Radio. See ya.